Hello friends, welcome back to Style Bread Kitchen. Friends, today's video is preparing cherry jam at home. Very easy, with sugar and also with cherries we can prepare. Here I am using almost 250 grams of cherry, which are seed. So we have to remove the seed from each cherry. You can just roughly cut. So this is how it looks like. So this gonna cook in a sugar syrup to prepare the jam. So now let's go for a preparation. Here I'm using pan. For the pan I have added 1/4 cup of sugar and also little water. So keep stirring it, so it will form kind of syrup. Or once the sugar is melted, we're gonna add cherries for the cooking. You can use the medium flame. Once sugar is melted, you can add cherries. So let the cherries cook in high flame for 15 to 20 minutes. Though it is a small quantity, still it need to be cooked in a sugar syrup until it becomes soft. So once all the cherries have become soft, then it is ready to smash easily. So infrequently you need to keep stirring it, if not the basement sugar syrup will be burnt, like it will change the different taste. So friends, here if you wish you can add the more sugar as well. I am using little less sugar as per the quantity I have used cherry. See, this is how it looks like once you off the flame. So let it rest or let it cool down for little time. So when it is hot, you can smash it finely as a jam. So today, let's check out today's motivation. The struggle you are in today is developing the strength you need for tomorrow. So definitely friend, if you are going any hard time in your life, believe me that you will have a better days in your life. So finally our cherry jam is ready. Store it in a airtight container in the fridge for more than 6 months. So friends, if you wish you can smash it finely as a jam. It's an optional. I love this way of cherries jam, so I prepared as per my own required taste. Very sweet and also tasty jam is ready. I hope you will like the videos. Thank you so much for your support. See you again in the next video. Don't forget to subscribe the channels. Bye bye.